rather large organ in a big church, very impressive, and again a console that looks inside the church. So for the organist this is perfect, you have a free vision to the altar of the church and you really have the connection with the congregation. Of course technically it's a different matter, you really need to work on your skills as an organ builder to make it the whole tracker action going down from here underneath the console into the organ case, so that's quite a complex mechanical thing to make. Like I said, a rather large organ. We have a big Hauptwerk, very loud and impressive in this church, and amplified by the wonderful stone ceiling in this case. We had a lot of wooden ceilings, but because it's stone here, the organ really gets amplified into the church. In the Hauptwerk, we have all the basic stops, a lot of principals, a few flutes, strings. And the second manual is much smaller, like always, really made for the choral preludes and the interludes. And it's also placed in a swell box. Let's start with the main stop, the principal 8 in the Hauptwerk. A really grand sound. There is also a principal 16 foot, but it's only from the second octave up. But if you add that to this principal 8, it gives a very large, impressive sound. We have the principals 4, 3 and 2 foot to add up the big plenum sound so that you have a very brilliant and powerful sound. I will start again with the principal 8 and then add the 4, the 3 and the 2 foot. I can add that principal 16 foot again so that you have a very good sound to support the singing. of course have a Subas 16 foot, which is very nice to add some extra deep sounds to this already impressive sound. But as a specialty, we have a Qvinta 12 foot in this organ. And that gives you actually acoustically a 32 foot stop. So I can show that to you. First, the 16 foot in this sound. Gives this rumbling underneath the sound, and together with the whole plenum, with all the principles, it's quite impressive. You can also add the trumpet, which is also incredibly loud, and that gives you the full power of the organ, but we will listen to that later. Let's go to some softer sounds. In the Hauptwerk, there is of course an 8-foot flute called the Flöjt Harmonik. Find a second flute harmonic with a 4-foot on the second manual. Very beautiful, intense sound. Well, some other flutes on the second manual. There is a Rörflöjt 8-foot. There's also a 2-foot flute on the second manual, so together with the 8-foot you get this wonderful crispy sound. Of course, very important in an organ like this, we have some beautiful string sounds. And it's always interesting to compare the different organs when it comes to a principal on the second manual. It's called even not a violin principal, but a Wiolin Principal here on the second manual. And sometimes it's a real principal, quite loud, like the one in the first manual. And sometimes it's really soft, like a small string. Here it's actually quite impressive, so let's compare it to the principal 8-foot on the first manual. it's actually very nice to have a strong 8-foot in the second manual, because it's in a swell box, so you can make it softer anyway, and that way you have quite a foundation sound in the second manual as well. On the first manual we have a Gamba 8-foot, and on the second manual a Salicional 8-foot. Also very nice to have the different characters, so a very stringy sound in the first manual with lots of harmonics, and a more softer principal sound in the second manual. And of course you can mix these strings very well with the flutes and the other principals, so you have lots of colors this way. Interestingly enough, there is a 4-foot string on the Hauptwerk here. So apart from the Gamba, we have a violin 4-foot, and together with the 8-foot you get an even more special sound, because like I said, the Gamba already has lots of harmonics, and if you add the 4-foot you enhance the sound, of the harmonics even more, so you get a very special sound that you don't hear that often. If you want to make that effect even greater, you can add the octave coupler. Like most organs here, you have a coupler that couples everything you do on the first manual one octave up, and if you do that with these two strings you get the effect of a 2-foot string even. That's very typical for this organ, a really wonderful sound to have. Of course we have a reed, a very powerful trumpet on the Hauptwerk. On its own it's already very impressive, but especially with the other foundation stops together, it really brings the organ to a very large crescendo and an impressive sound, but on its own it's also quite spectacular.
Thank you.
of course, to support the whole thing in the pedal, we have a Basun 16 foot, the same story, it's loud and impressive. Imagine what happens when I use the octave coupler together with all these reed sounds, then you get a really big sound in this organ. So let's improvise something with both the soft sounds, all the combinations of the 8-foot stops, and then of course a big crescendo at the end, and maybe some solo stops, use of the swell box. Let's see what this organ can do.